awesome people. How the heck are you? It is currently 45 degrees in South Mississippi. That is your moon for December 26, 2020. And this will be the last. Oh, come on, yeah. It's centered in there. I'm going to make this a Happy New Year video. And y'all take care. Have a good one. Enjoy yourself off in, it's cold. Off in March. I'll be headed over to Cancun, hopefully. If all the stovid COVID stuff. I'm going to take a break. Maybe I'll be on the beaches of Mexico. Enjoying some time away from the cold. I thought I'd zoom in on the moon with my Nikon B500 this evening. I'll make a couple of passes. Oh, she's pretty. Hope you all had a good holidays. A good Christmas or whatever you celebrate. It's all good on this end. Tell me what you got for presents, if you got any. Or did you get a lump of coal in your stocking like I did? I got a whole bunch of coal. That's how I roll, man. We'll let that pass a couple more times. It's pretty cool. And that is, about full zoom. And I'll be quiet so you can hear the background noise, the cars and the dogs barking. It's gonna get freezing tonight. And get that back in frame. What are your plans for the new year? If you have any, let me know also. Perfect night for taking video. Now I can't get my stuff together. It is quite difficult when you're zoomed in this much to try to get a good shot. But I do what I can. I don't think I'm getting a little distortion, but that's all right. Again, this is a Nikon B500 I did get from Walmart. $220, $230, something like that. If you're going to start shooting stuff like this, I would suggest the camera, the Nikon B500. I really enjoy this camera. Makes me look like I know what I'm doing. And we'll reset it one more time and let it pass one more time and take a few pictures. That's pretty. That go up. You'll watch it a little bit more and we'll take a couple of pictures and edit that again. Hope you'll have a good new year. 2021 will be a little bit better than what 2020 was, a bunch of nonsense. But life is still good. No pictures yet. I kind of tilted the camera. Let's see if I can get it properly centered, but I don't think that's going to happen. Somebody's racing down the highway. And if you would like the video, which I probably should have said to begin with because nobody's watching now. That's okay though. Be nice. Probably try to invest in a telescope and get some shots of maybe the Saturn or Jupiter or some up close shots of the craters on the moon or whatever. Yeah, that's just about in frame. And we're going to forego the taking a picture. There's really no sense in taking a picture of what you just saw on video. Y'all have a good evening or a good morning whenever you watch this. And we'll end it there for real this time. For reals. Alright, y'all have a good one. Peace. See you guys in 2021.